Spartans doing here?
What's going on?
Meridian Station's under attack. Sloan's trying to put up a fight, but I got family up there. They ain't armed.
Osiris, the people of Meridian Station need our assistance.
What the hell are those things?
Run away. Like, everyone
runs away. Don't run away, my friends.
Meridian Control, we need you to open the doors to this space elevator.
But it's overrun!
Open the doors so we can help.
Damn it, Kyle! Do it! Fine, go!
Pace is on lockdown. No way out.
There must be a way to shut down the security system.
Yeah, eliminate the threat, then lockdown ends.
All people of Meridian, you are hereby ordered to take up arms.
Elevator control, get those automated turrets online.
We're trying, Governor. Security tower doors jammed.
The hell? What else are you shooting automated at? It's turrets? Dead. For fuck's
those
sake.
Be useful.
A little hurt. Oh, infinite. Oh, no. Okay.
Night Commander just showed up with reinforcements.
Out of ammo. Can't get in there? Not get in there? Shit there. That'd be so accurate. Gotcha.
Found a heavy weapons cache.
Why do civilians have heavy weapons? Save the discussion of frontier politics until after the fight.
Night. Oh. Thank you. Me out, maybe. Me out, me out, me out. Come on. Christmas. Got all them.
Looks like we're all clear. Spartans, is that your doing?
We just helped, Governor. Your people did a lot.
This road will lead straight to Meridian Station.
I'll take the gun.
Let's go. Punch it.
Damn sure they don't get through to town.
Governor, if you open the bridge, Osiris can help Meridian Station.
If I let you through, those monsters will follow. No way. If you want to help, then secure that bridge.
Come on. Do some shooting here, Chief.
Propaganda about Spartans doesn't lie. Listen, across the bridge, closer to town, there's others who could use your help.
We can do that, sir.
All right, opening up.
Thank you. Maybe you should, handle it. Thank you. Fucking handle it, man.
This is Billy at the garage. We're pinned down.
Spartans, my people in the service garage could sure use your help. Well, they might just have a scorpion in there.
They have a tank. Why do they have a tank? Get towards this, Vale.
Kill the phaser.
I want a tank.
For a frontier colony, even unusual. Surprising to see something this heavy.
Hit one!
Let's go!
I'm taking this knight down!
Or I will. You know.
Area's clear. Meridian Station's just up the hill.
Yeah, Tanaka. I really like the new design. It's really, really sharp. I won't play with that. Maybe someone...
You're close to Meridian Station now. If you could clear out the land between where you are and town.
Of course, Governor.
Wow. A quick turnaround from get off my planet to, hey, can you help?
At least he's talking to us. That's a start.
Tried to run. Things kind of slow. That didn't look good, whatever that was. Hello.
Got a soldier here.
Spartans. Thought you were keeping them away from us.
Osiris, clear the area so they can open the gates.
Scorpion is friendly.
Well, I know the Scorpion's friendly.
Good. Are we all clear?
No, we're not all clear.
Well, here they come.
No. Move your ass, bitch! You fucking stand on top of me. Retarded motherfucker. Shoot her, motherfucker. Why is she driving around in that with no fucking gunner? She's a moron. Taking hits. Well, maybe you should shoot them. What in the holy shit shooting from over there? Oh, that's a teammate with a rail gun. You can't hit anything anyway, dude. Helping us. Shoot that one. Can't shoot it with the dumb broad sitting right there on top of it. Shoot. If you wouldn't get in my way, it'd be even better. Oh, hey, you want to hit that guy? Thanks. I know it's friendly. I'm waiting for you to kill someone. Can someone kill that? Thank you. No, get off! Hey! 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 Get him the fuck off my scorpion! What you can do? God!
Looks like you've done it. Never thought I'd thank the UNSC for a damn thing, but I do thank you, Spartans. Come on inside.
I don't want to anymore! You're fucking stupid.
Governor Sloan,
come in. I was hoping you might have a word. I trust you won't cause any trouble.
We'll be with you shortly. Tanaka, what kind of welcome can we expect this far out?
Frontier colony like this? Not much. Best suggestion is to keep weapons down and hands off.
They seem to have fallen back. Few fire, nothing can handle. If you're hurt, go see Doc K. If you see someone in need, we're a family here. Let's deal with this.
Is that Governor Sloan?
We had some unexpected help from the UNSC. They're here at Meridian Station with my permission, and they saved the lives of many of our people. They'll be leaving as soon as they came. Until they're gone, treat them as you would any Leatherman government employee. Anyone gives a guff will answer to me. Understand?
Not too excited about kissing the behinds of UNSC.
He's an AI.
What's wrong with him? He looks broken. Rampancy onset. Late stage from the looks. Probably sacrificing resolution for logic cycles.
Oh, good.
I have welcomed
you
to my home. Do not be so rude as to make my health a point of conversation.
Of course, Governor. My apologies. We're looking for another Spartan fire team.
Why so many Spartans here? Why not? I'm unaware of other UNSC agents in our midst. But you have done right by my people so far. Have your look, but make it quick. Governor Sloan, out.
So where do we start looking?
The best intel in a place like this comes from the people. Keep your ears open.
Okay, so where do we go from here?
Just get the fevers under control. What happened over at the comms tower, Ed?
The station signal was coming through. Distress call. But then, the tower caught fire.
Okay, Ed.
And
just relax. Your painkillers should kick in soon.
We heard yelling about things coming up out of the caves, then screams, and nothing.
Did you hear anything else? Any other transmissions?
There was nothing else. The signal went dead. We couldn't signal back.
You're all right. Governor Sloan will take care of everything.
We might be able to help. Where was that transmission sent from?
UNSC swooping down to take our claim. I'll tell you what. Our folks at Apogee are plenty strong. Don't think you vultures can pick the bone so fast.
Okay, well.
Wait, what do you say? Apogee? I think that's our location.
Go listen to more people. Okay.
Was anyone with you at the outpost?
Just me. I heard we got hit here and hopped a mongoose back. Right as I left, that ship flew past in the other direction real low.
What was its bearing?
Going toward the station. And it was going fast.
What do you think that we're heading over to do?
Nothing good. I figured letting Sloan know was my best bet.
Relax, Carter. I'll talk to Governor Sloan and see what he wants to do.
You saw a ship? Any markings?
Pound glass, UNSC. It's not my problem if your buddies didn't tell you where they parked. You ought to synchronize your drop zones better next time.
Wow.
Sounds like it was a UNSC ship. So Apogee came under attack, and then a UNSC ship was seen heading that way.
Find a network terminal. I want to know more about Apogee Station.
Artemis ought to be able to track down a suitable network terminal. Ping it.
Accessing terminal.
Did I give you permission to poke about?
Your people saw a UNSC ship out near Apogee Station.
UNSC at Apogee? Why are you people all over my planet?
With your permission, we'd like to go ask them ourselves.
There's a cargo Pelican on the Meridian Station landing pad. It'll get you out to Apogee the quickest.
Okay. We appreciate it, Governor.
I'm sure you do.
Domo arigato, Governor's a roboto. This on the highest setting, I think.
Boarding the Pelican.
Why does it take so many Pelicans for one thing?
Looks like we got an escort.
Be surprised if there weren't. Sloan can't be happy about UNSC marching around out here.
The lady is correct. My team's there to keep an eye on things while you look around. Nothing personal, Spartans.
No offense taken, Governor. We'll find our targets and be out of your way shortly.
What the hell? They're out here too?
Prometheans!
Clear them out! Sloan's people can fight, but they shouldn't have to.
Back off!
Yeah, my controls.
Thank you.
Okay. Really?
See if we can find any signs of blue tea.
Come on! Don't get smart to fight our battle!
Yeah, don't...
Gonna handle that guy so I don't have to use this big-ass gun? Shoot! The motherfucker! Literally, that's all it took. Literally. Oh my god, the AI. Series. Pretty.
Clear the Prometheans. I want to look at that prowler.
Night spawned a watcher.
Yeah, it did. That's dead. Oh, come on!
Need assistance.
Seriously? Of course, I haven't seen them shoot one fucking time, so I guess I shouldn't be too surprised I got downed.
All clear.
Blue team just left their prowler parked in the middle of everything? Must have landed here for a reason. Ship's log might tell us something.
Let's run a scan. Found an access point.
Did we find an access point? Because right now I just found guns.
There, a console inside the deployment bay.
Look at this.
Looks like a map of Apogee Station. It leads down inside the mountain.
Marked a path through the door outside to the mines.
Governor Sloan.
Spartan Locke.
We're looking for access to the mine near our position.
You think the soldier you're chasing is down there? Not likely.
I'm asking politely for access to your facility, Governor.
Opening the door for you now. Watch yourself down there.
Let's go!
Stand back! Snipers perched ahead!
The Prometheans have this entrance bottled up.
Seriously? I guess I could have kept this way, yeah.
Area secured. Governor Sloan, there's a door blocking our way at this location.
Opening now, Spartan. Don't see any signs of blue team engaged in combat through here.
Think they found another entrance?
My money's on the Prometheans never engaging them.
That doesn't make any sense.
Making sense and being a fact aren't always the same thing.
Earthquake!
Watch your heads. Auto turrets. If we turn these back on, they'll make quick work of the Prometheans. Turrets on and firing.
Maybe unacceptable, but how many shots do I have left? Four. That light rifle, probably ought to use. Shots of that before I drop it.
Spawning, bringing more Prometheans.
Little ones can get out of hand. Okay then. Okay. Take a quick break right there. A little cut in.